having so much fun typing that we forgot to put it.
Another struggle that we had was the import time. We forgot to import it, but we kept trying our code over and over again, checking the bottom, but we didn't check to the top until a mentor had to come around and help us. Something else we forgot was we didn't know how to place the pins, because we sort of forgot how to count them since they're so close together and they're so tiny and they're not numbered, so it was really hard. And some questions we had were, could we program the LED to change colors, and why were the different data types?
Thank you.